We have the first teaser for The Boys Season 3. It's finally here. Man, am I excited. It's been way too damn long. But guys, I'm sure a lot of you guys are excited as well. So this is going to be my reaction review for the first any footage we've seen from this so far. So make sure, guys, to hit that like and subscribe button. Comment down below your guys' thoughts. Who's your favorite character from The Boys? And what do you want to see happen? Well, without further ado, let's get to this reaction right now. Oh, hell yeah. It's Butcher. Oh! He's getting it. Yeah! Was that Soldier Boy? Or I think that's his name. It looked like him for a second. That is the first teaser for The Boys Season 3. I just had a big giddy smile watching it because I love this damn show so much. I love the first season. I thought the second season was good, but it didn't have that freshness feel that the first season did, because obviously the first season was so different and lively, and it got me to go back and read the comics, which I'm currently reading right now. And I gotta be honest, reading the comics, I'm actually a little bit dissatisfied because the show is so good, and I feel like what the show does so well is it takes the best elements of the graphic novel, infuses it, but takes the elements that are a little bit weaker, which aren't satisfying me enough, but creates and molds a better story, which I know might be blasphemy for some people who absolutely love the graphic novels. There are some things that the graphic novels definitely do better, but one of the biggest storylines that they have is when the boys do have Compound V in them, and we are getting it here. They're leveling the playing field. Butcher has his eyes laser beaming. He's like the baby from the first season, and it's going to be so great to see him and Homelander go off on one another and beat the fuck out of each other. Ah, I love this trailer, and I want to hear your guys' thoughts down below in the comment section, so make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. We're probably going to get demonetized on this and probably get a claim due to the fact that they play music and it's Amazon Prime. So do support this video as much as you can. That way we can just keep talking about the boys over here. Lots of glimmers. Just looks insane, bloody, gory, and just a ton of fun and absolutely everything that I needed from a Boys Season 3 teaser. I don't need to see anything else. Let me know your guys' thoughts down below. And of course, until next time, stay classy.